The future in space is to bring new means to humankind to enable a better and more sustainable life on Earth. The space market is facing a massive transformation based mainly on digital transformation, based itself on four main pillars. The first pillar is related to industrial activities, and it's based on what we call Factory 4.0. In this field, we see a lot of new entrants being now able to build some very low-cost small satellites that are working in constellations. The second one is related to engineering activity, and the goal is to build fully digital payloads that are both very flexible and very powerful. The third pillar is related to system engineering and more especially to space ground systems. In fact, our customers are facing more and more data coming from either telecommunication satellite or observation satellite. So we need to treat those data, it is what we call big data or machine learning techniques, in order to give them some services related to those techniques. The fourth application is related to services. The customers are no longer buying infrastructure satellites, but are willing to have data and also applications based on those data in order to serve their needs. Thales Alenia Space totally responds to these four pillars. On manufacturing activities, we have developed, for example, a new factory in Belgium that is fully automated and that reduces drastically the cost. On product and systems, Thales Alenia Space wants in the telecommunication domain to be a key actor and innovator in very high throughput satellite solutions through digital, flexible payloads, but also associated ground segments. On the observation side, our first ambition is to affirm our leadership in very high resolution payloads, both in the optical and radar domain. We are also developing very, very innovative products, such as Stratobus, which is a kind of stratospheric balloon that complements satellites. Really a unique product, certainly the future, that we will deliver to our customers in 2020.